Hi, Julie.
Hi, nice costume.
Thanks. I got one for Stephen, but I don't think he liked it.
No!
When's the Christmas party?
7, I think. I just hope it'll be better than last year.
Come on, Russell!
This is awkward.
Where is Stephen, anyway?
He went to get a tree.
Help me.
Now we'd better have good costumes because I bet the Torchwood budget money that we would win the competition.
What? Torchwood's my show. Who did you put the money to?
ITV.
ITV? They're going down.
BBC? They're going down.
Russell, get the lights out.
I don't think that's a good idea. Remember the last time?
It'll be fine. Christmas is sad. Christmas is mad. Christmas is nasty and rotten and bad.
Ah! Oh! Who the hell was that? Okay, the turkey is cooked, the decorations are up, and Rudolph has been captioned and tied up. Anything else?
I don't think so. You just have to get ready for the costume party.
Don't worry, Stephen, my old friend. I think you'll be pleasantly surprised. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah.
Sweet Mother of Mercy.
That's no way to talk to the Son of God.
Where did you get that from?
Argos. This woman said it was the true meaning of Christmas, but I don't think it is. The true meaning of Christmas is the birth of Santa in an igloo with no crib for a bed.
I'd better go get the advent calendars.
Wow! Wallace and Gromit! Thanks, Stephen. You know I love Wallace and Gromit. He's a penguin with a glove on his head to make him look like a chicken. Ha 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 ha!
Just ignore him!
Now let's beat the living snot out of those ITV wimps!
Julie, Jody, Stephen, Stefan,
Russell, Brussel.
Now for the first act, Russell, Stephen, and Jody from ITV.
Hey! Oh, love you, Russell!
Oh. Go, Jody!
Good grief! They're midgets!
Oh, they're great. They're going to lose big time.
Don't lose confidence, my good sir. I've got a trick up my sleeve.
And now presenting Jesus Through the Ages.
This is so degrading.
And the winner is... ITV's wonderful performance of I-O-I-O, It's Off to Work We Go! Yay!
Come on, Russell. It could have been worse.
Julie, this is the Torchwood money we're talking about.
You stupid evil.
Well, at least we're having a better Christmas than Christopher Eccleston.
Oh, a present from my mum. A shirt. God, I hate my life.
I wonder what Torchwood's gonna look like now.
Watch out, Quinn! There's a monster! Right, cut there.
Do-do-do-do!
I'm an evil monster here to kill you all!
Well, it could have been worse.
Well, it starts as a joke, like a stick in the smoke. Sorry.